In this video, I'll show you two quick ways for how to extend artboards in Adobe XD. So here I've created a wireframe for an iPhone X sized artboard, but I want to continue adding more elements and create a longer page. The main way I do this is by double clicking somewhere on the artboard. Once you do this, you'll notice that there's a blue box around the artboard with little circles on the corners and in the middle of each of the sides. From here, you can extend the artboard size either horizontally or vertically. A quick note here, you'll notice that once you extend the artboard down, there's this dotted line that appears. What this is a scroll line. This comes into play when you're previewing your prototypes. You don't actually want to change this line because then that will affect the viewing size when you press play on your prototype. But if it bothers you while you're designing, you can always go over here to the right-hand side and under scrolling, choose none. Just remember to change it back to vertical once you're done designing. And remember the viewpoint height pixel point. In this example, it's 812. So this is the simplest and easiest way to change the artboard size. You could also click on the top where you have the name of your artboard and then resize as I just explained. But there's also another way in which you can get even more exact. Click on the artboard name or double click as before. And then on the top right-hand corner over here, you'll notice a width and height measurement. You can actually do math within the measurements. So for height, we can do plus 200 and press enter. This will add 200 pixels to the bottom of the artboard. This works the same if you wanted to subtract as well. Or you can even just type in a completely different number. So let's say you wanted to change this to 2000 and then it would readjust. So those were a couple of quick tips on how to adjust artboard sizes in Adobe XD. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a comment below if you have any questions or what you would like to see next.